valuable is your phone to you? Police believe thieves consider cell phones as valuable as jewelry when it comes to stealing them. WISN 12 News reporter Tama Ponton shows you what you can do to protect your phone and maybe even get it back if it's stolen. Somewhere
unattended. Greenfield Detective Chuck Fletcher thinks one of the reasons cell phone thefts are on the rise, a cell phone is something someone can get quick cash for.
It's so easy for someone to take this and then resell it. There is the motivation. If it was very hard to resell it, I don't think we would have that theft problem.
Fletcher thinks the idea of a kill switch or a way to make the phone useless to thieves is a good security measure. But some of the country's biggest phone carriers disagree, saying that could make your phone vulnerable to hackers. So Fletcher says knowing the serial number is one way to protect yourself.
This is a site where businesses in Milwaukee, Waukesha, Racine throughout the state will actually report their purchase of cell phones to this site, which is a police site.
And the site shows police the information they need to recover it. And if you think your stolen cell phone isn't a big deal and the police have better things to do,
I don't feel at all inconvenienced by trying to help the community find those people and make it inconvenient for them to actually steal the property.
Detective Fletcher says they won't get every stolen phone back. But the theft of cell phones is a crime that has their attention, and they don't take it lightly. In Greenfield, Tama Ponton, WISN 12 News.
Police say with more people having a number of electronic items, it's a good idea of getting into the habit of keeping all of your serial numbers.